covering the economy with a company with a significant presence in Rhode Island, and it's made a big acquisition. Biotech manufacturer Amgen, which has a facility in West Greenwich, has agreed to buy a gene hunting company in Iceland. The company Decode Genetics studies the makeup of human diseases. Amgen says it'll help them identify diseases to fight and the development of prescription drugs.